sunshine, lollipops and rainbows. Everything that's wonderful is what I feel when we're together. Brighter than a lucky penny when you're near, the rain goes, disappears, dear. And I feel so fine just to know that you are mine. My life is sunshine, lollipops and rainbows. That's how this rain goes, so come on, join in. Everybody, sunshine, lollipops and rainbows. Everything that's wonderful is sure to come your way when you're in love to stay.
Hey everyone, Draco Magnius here for another episode of Let's Play Drakengard. In the last episode, we went to the Skyforgers, maybe, possibly, perhaps, or at least a new section of it, which was a maze, and you all know how I feel about mazes, I think. In this episode, we'll see what's here in Chapter 11, Verse 2. In the fortress, Kaim approaches the sanctum where Furiae is held prisoner. But there, the priestess Manah is preparing for a final ritual. Question, then why was she dancing downstairs where I found her? Seriously, I'm confused, and I would very much like answers. Please. Oh, well, there. Damn it! Hold on! Hold on! I want to check for something! Let me pause! No, seriously, I would love to pause for- Thank you! Because there's a weapon here. Chest is on a small bridge in the northeastern direction. Ow. Whoa, they are just gang raping. They're in a very gang rapey mood, aren't they? So I want to go this- Archers! We meet again, ancient foe. Die, please. Thank you! Oh joy, the fatties. And a commander. At least I think they're commanders. Whatever. Ow! I was trying to jump you. Actually, quite literally. Oh, wait, I think I just found that chest. Which, by the way, contains an awesomely named weapon that I'm going to put on. Or level, I don't know. Whichever. You'll see. Okay. Oh, God! Red versions of the shield bashers. Regular ones! Oh, but they seem weaker. Because I can take them out with Kaim's regular sword. They all seem weaker. Then again, I think in these run scenes, everything is weaker. Because I think it's more for dramatic tension than it is for actual battling. Anyway. Oh, hey, look!
Don't think of me as a traitor, Kaim. We are creating a new world.
Uh-huh.
Furiae lives. Open your eyes. Hear what our priestess says. We can survive.
And you will blow us up.
You mustn't stay here. Please go away now.
Exclamation point, question mark. Are you okay? And he's cool with leaving.
The Watchers do not laugh. The Watchers must not wake.
But you just laughed. I thought you were the Watchers. Oh, hey, we get to see how she ended up with the knife there.
I'm just a girl. A normal girl.
You don't sound like it.
Please help me. Help me. Please. Hold me, my brother.
Stop it.
Oh, yeah. C-Ray's here. Forgot about him. He's always so quiet.
No, that's not true. You lie. I hate you. I hate you.
needs destroying. I'm dirty. I'm dirty. I'm no goddess.
I'm creeped out efficiently. I say that a lot in this game, I find. Oh, and look, Reaper's Scythe. I don't even care if it's gonna be the strongest or not. I'm putting it on. Magic Circle of Demon Blood devours the life force of the enemy. Like I said, I'm putting this on right now. And 89% of all weapons we have. I have a lot of weapon grinding to do. Oh god! I didn't need to see her face that close. And I just noticed all those stuffed animals have knives in them. I am so confused. And another question is, when the So Furiae killed herself? The fuck? So, well, now we know how she got there.
Look at me.
And then
to the Watcher's left too.
God, you're creepy. So glad in Ending A I killed you. Fearful of what lies within her own heart, Furiae plunges the dagger into her breast. Next to her lifeless body, Manah celebrates the breaking of the seals. As the seeds of resurrection are sown, the dragon tries to rouse the despairing Kane. So...
anger.
Why are we not?
The seeds will soon be sown. The world is in grave danger. Quickly now, let not her death be in vain.
Okay. Alright, so this ending, ending D, where if Kame went to that ocean fortress and saw why Furiae killed herself, and she apparently killed herself. Or, Furiae killed herself, and then she starts her dancing. Well, now we have a semblance of sense here. And now we go where? So, wait, we're going to the Skyforge again? Why would you... Wait, that's Chapter 7. Oh, I see. I see what's happening here. We did all... No, wrong way. Chapter 10. 10? 10. Oh, no, we did everything in Chapter 10. Oh, that's right. We were in Chapter 11. Why did I forget that? Okay, now. Anger check. There's all this. And now we need to do this. And what's this? To see this verse, you must complete Chapter 11, Verse 2. Well, that's easy. Let's do this. The goddess is dead and the world is thrown into chaos. Kaim has no time to mourn. He must find the mad priestess. Okay, so this verse is actually happening in direct order. Good. Now, is there anything in here? Yep. Oh, jeez. This is the one I've been dreading to find because it's incredibly long and complicated to find it. Okay. There's a map in here that shows you what to do, and I need to read... this right here so you guys will understand. Run into the large southernmost room on the fifth floor and kill all enemies in the room in under 5 minutes before the mission time of 55 minutes. If you're having trouble reaching the room in the time allotted, use a level 4 soldier sword magic to hasten your movement significantly. Remember that you start on the fourth floor. Here is a rough diagram, and it's showing me the fourth floor. And it gives me a path here all the way to the sixth floor. Note, traverse the rooms in the chronological order it provides. You guys can't see it. I guess I could give you a link to this particular walkthrough so you can see. Well, it's not a walkthrough. This is a weapons walkthrough, I guess you could call it, because it tells me about all the weapons and how to get them. Anyway, the easiest way to the final destination, O, is on the fifth... That's part of this. Here's a rough diagram. The easiest way to the final destination, the circle on the fifth floor, is simply to sprint there and avoid fighting any enemies. The implication here is that none of the enemies will attack you, except they will. Hence, the best method of transportation, excepting the dragon, is to run full speed while experiencing the effect of the level 4 Breath of Selpnir, which is, of course, the Soldier Sword's magic spell, can allow Kane to cast. Level this sword to level 4 before trying this level if you're going to use it. Firstly, you will start in room 1, immediately run to room 2, and kill the weak enemies with the Soldier Sword until you have 20 MP. Activate the magic once you are barely in room 3. Run to room 6. The magic will still have effect on the next level, so prepare to run again. Okay, so kill the weak enemies, room 1. Or no, immediately run to room 2, kill the weak enemies until I have enough magic. And then it gives me another map, then I have to go from there to there to there to there. And then this says there are two options now. One, run and try to get as far as you can with the remaining magical haste. Two, kill enemies in the room. And then there's this one in parentheses, until you have full magic again, then reactivate the magical haste. It is up to you to choose one. Either way, do not get caught in the hallway. Four, because of the red spiked shield, enemies will trap you. If you have magic haste on, just hug the wall and run forward, and you should get through without a scratch. If you become trapped, quickly summon your ally, use their magic over and over to kill whatever you need to in order to reach room 5, kill everyone in room 5, and get this weapon to appear. I can usually do this in under 3 minutes, but you need to do this in under 5 minutes. Okay. Well, I'm going to put my go first to the map here, and we're just going to go in now. And we start on 4 and work our way through.
They have discovered the priestess Manah, and now Kane pursues her through the heart of the fortress. Manah murmurs incantations as she flickers from room to room. Can Kane drive her to the center of the fortress?
Why did I come this way? I need to get Soldier Sword, level 4 equipped in place of... I hate to do this, but I'm going to get rid of Himmer's Finger for it. Okay. I'll wait. Alright. Running! Oh god, this is going horrible. Find Manah, she's the source of all evil. Well, I don't know about all evil, but she's definitely evil. Ow! Ooh, look, fire. The fireball, I guess you could call it. Alright, so if this map is to be followed, I'm in the second room right now, right? Yeah, because I started there. Then I have to go to 3, which is right there, down into that big room, and then I follow this like you normally would to get to there. Okay. Ow. Yes, I got it. And now super speed! Manah! I overshot you, bitch! And somehow now she's in front of me again. Sorry, Manah, cutting you short. Whoops. Oh, damn it, I just ran out of... Okay. Now. Scroll down to the next one. Hold it! Okay. Run and try and get as far as I can with the remaining magical haste that doesn't exist. Kill enemies in room 1 until I have enough full magic, then reactivate, which is what I'm going to have to do. Because I botched this up. And what I have to do is, this is the room I'm currently in. I go this way, then this way, then through these guys, right? Yeah, and then I'm in room 5 and I need to kill all those, and oh my god, I dropped the controller by accident. Okay. Should be fairly simple. Ow, bitches. How's it going? Not too bad, 2 minutes in. And these guys have a decent... Oh, no! Come on! Give me my full magic so I can rush this. Ow. I said, come on, please give me my full magic so I can rush this? Oh, no, you don't. Ow. Okay, I'm not gonna get full magic, but oh dear. So... Hold on, Manah. I'm shutting you up now. Oh god. Oh no. No, no, no. I'm hugging the wall. I'm hugging the wall, damn it. I must jump. Oh no. Oh no. Well, this is turning out fan-fucking-tastic. Okay, until I have full reactivate magic haste, choose blah blah, do not get caught in the hallway, number 4, which is exactly what happened, because red spiked enemies will trap you. If you have magic haste on, just hug the wall, run forward, you should get through without a scratch, even though that isn't what happened. If I become trapped, quickly summon my ally. Oh, right. Excuse me! I said, excuse me. Excuse me! I'm so confused. Where am I? This way. Okay. No, this way. No, the other way! Oh, God. Oh, God. This was a horrible idea! Although, you do have to admit, she is the best person for this. Okay, let's run, 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 run. You don't say. That is a thing that we were aware of already. Okay, so how are we doing? 3 minutes in, give or take. No you don't. No, you do not. No, thank you. No, I just realized I don't have Himmer's finger on, so I have to go with a different weapon. I don't have Sorrowborn, so I can't use that. Okay, so what are we going to use? Reaper's Scythe, Wolf's Plague. This is currently stronger. I could level it, but... Eh, no. I'll go with Wolf's Plague. Ow. Yeah, ow! Oh, look, health. Ow! Stop it! Come here! Wow, that was convenient. That wasn't even all of them. Not that I'm complaining, mind you, but... Yeah, that was not all of them. You know, does it say where she is, or do I have to... Okay, I guess I just have to leave. Thanks. Or... not?
Through the stupid hallway. Let's just... Oh, there you are. And now she's gone. Probably because I ditched her to go into the other room. Damn it. God. It's been a while since I've actually used weapon auras. Ow. Alright, now let's see if she's in this room. If not, I guess we'll keep moving. Oh, no, wait. Our goal was to bring her to the center of the thing, wasn't it? Okay, so now she should be in... Ow. She should be in this room, I think. Where is she? Where's that little witch? Damn it! Ow! I could have jumped over you! Actually, wait, where am I going? Well, now I have a choice. Actually, no, I do. I can go back. This is stupid. I'm very stupid. Ow, would you stop it, please? Where the hell is she? I very much like to state that I hate this level. It is a dick level. Okay, now this is the way I want to go. Okay. Ow. Bitch. Crap. Okay, fuck fighting them. Just gotta run through. Okay, ran through this level. Ow. Oh, I almost made that go through. Pardon me. Ow! Ah. Okay, you know, fuck this. Hiroosh.
Lure them in a big open area. Come on, you big douches. That's it.
crazy douches. There. That's probably more. Good. More. Damn it. Oh, come on! Ah, double knockout. I might have to split this into parts, too, with how ridiculously long this is probably going to be to find out what the fuck I'm supposed to do. All it says is find Manah, but it doesn't give you a freaking indicator on where the hell she can be.
Top floor east, at the long corridor's end, a hidden treasure box has appeared? Allow 15 minutes to elapse and the chest will appear in a room south end, north-south corridor. Room is jagged in appearance. The chest will not appear on the map. Oh, that was another thing we could get in here. I completely forgot there was two treasure chests in here. Alright, so where is it saying that this thing is? South end of a north-south corridor, which doesn't make sense at all, but okay. Room is jagged in appearance. Okay, so it's either that one, or that one that's more down that way, I think. South end of a north-south corridor. So, that one? Well, I'll look for it while I'm trying to find Manah. Shut up, Manah!
Here, little devil.
You've said that constantly. Wait, maybe if I listen very closely to her voice, I'll hear where she is. Aha! That's how you do it. Is it this one? Said the south end. Well, actually, where's the compass on this thing? Okay, so that would be this way if it was this one. It's not this one, so it has to be that one, I think. Yeah. Okay. Do-do-do-do, wish this chapter wasn't so frustrating. Well, actually, it's the verse. But regardless, I'm still pissed. Okay. Can I please find this stupid thing? Am I in the right room? No, it's the next room. Well, that would be why I couldn't find it in this room. Aha! No.
Like that, thank you. Okay. So what room have I checked yet? The room I started in? That's where she is too, isn't it? Oh, God. Fuck you all. I mean the red guys, not you guys, I like you guys. These guys, however, are a bunch of douches! I can't use magic on these assholes. Oh, that's right, I forgot I have you. Why did you do this? Oh, that's what I forgot. Time to play with these assholes now. There. Now I'm gonna kill all the guys in the side hallway with her. Because, fuck these red assholes.
Every room. At this point, you saw I went in order every room, then that means we have to kill everything.
everything, clearly. To make her show up again. Mission, find Manah. What I mean by that is kill everything in this room or go insane, whichever you prefer. I can't find her. You saw I went to every single room and she's nowhere to be found. Ow. I hate these fucking assholes. Ah, there we are. Damn it! I'm gonna lure them into this room. Or at least one into this room. That's it. A little more. Now you're in my domain. Apparently you didn't hear me. I said you're in my domain. Where's the other douche? There you are, other douche. Oh, come on! I jumped over it. There. How many are left? Those two. Possibly two. Might be three. Or more. Nope, two. Now that is everything dead on the map. Okay.
I'm going to see if it's maybe go down here. Oh my god, I'm an idiot and I went the wrong way. Ow. I was going back the way I came and that's why it didn't let me that way. I don't even want to know what the fuck you're doing with your mother.
Here, little devil.
Shut up, Manah. There she is! Oh, thank god.
Found me. La, 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 la.
You were such a bitch to find, Manah, and I hate you for it. Now go kill yourself, please, because I don't want to do it. Actually, no, who am I kidding? I will do it violently. Let Kane stab you so hard in the neck. Okay, we got this, Death Scale, which I'm guessing is a poleaxe, and we got Skull Banquet, which is clearly a mace. And it looks like a skull, how nice. Poleaxe, like I thought, and obviously a mace. Okay. Oh, jeez, I didn't look at how many were left. Well, actually, I can count how many weapons are left in story mode. One... Two, three, damn it.
The watchers, they seem.
Actually, no, I can't count that.
Stop it! Don't hurt her! Leave my sister alone!
And she just bitch slaps you.
No! Oh, stop! You don't understand! Manah is my sister! It's my fault that she became like this!
It is? Okay. By the way, there is exactly three different weapons left. And they're all in chapter 12.
Silence. You cannot kill me. I am love. Loved by them.
That didn't stop me the first time.
Anyone else. See, humans still don't know what they really need.
Stupid. They're all stupid. Salvation lies before them. Stupid people won't be loved.
La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. Those who aren't loved die.
So you're going to kill everyone because they don't understand. Poor Golem. And he would also die because, you know, pact. Golem!
Now
smash!
You feel the love of the gods. A deep love. A great love.
A love. Powerful and formidable. A love that crushes. Like a
mace. Golem's fists will crush you. Like his hand. And I shot you in the nut boobs with fire and ending A, so yeah. And Kane's just like, I'm just gonna stare at this wall. What now? Pretty sure we killed Manah easily.
What's happening? Can that child truly be a god?
I wouldn't say so. She's a god, I killed a god. Twice. now, so I highly doubt she's a god. But anyway, with that incredibly long set, I think we're going to end this episode here. So the next episode of Let's Play Drakengard, we'll see what happens from here. See you guys then.